although his guest was now so well-groomed. Well-groomed means neat and smart in appearance, well-dressed. But although his guest means the guest of the Iron Master was now well-groomed, neat and smart in appearance, well-dressed. The Iron Master did not seem, see means look, please means happy. But the Iron Master did not seem happy. He looked at him with puckered brow. Puckered means contracted brow, showing anger and displeasure. He means the Iron Master looked at him, looked at the rat trap sailor with puckered brow, with contracted brow to show his anger. And it was easy to understand that when he had seen the strange fellow in the uncertain reflection from the furnace, he might have made a mistake. Now, the Iron Master realized that he had made a mistake in recognizing the rat trap sailor in unclear, dim glow that was reflecting from the furnace. And by mistake, he took the rat trap sailor for his old friend. But that now, when he stood there in broad daylight, it was impossible to mistake him for an old acquaintance. But now it was daytime. It was daylight. And in the daylight, there was no chance for him to make a mistake in recognizing the rat trap sailor for his old friend. What does this mean? He thundered. Thunder means shouted. He means the Iron Master. Seeing this, that the rat trap sailor had deceived him. Seeing this, the Iron Master shouted at him. The stranger made no attempt to dissimulate. Dissimulate means to hide. The rat trap sailor made no attempt to hide the fact from the Iron Master. He saw at once that the splendor, the luxury, the grandeur had come to an end. "It is not my fault, sir," he said. He told the Iron Master that it was not his fault that he mistook him for his old friend. "I never pretended to be anything but a poor trader," the rat trap sailor told the Iron Master that he had never pretended to be anything but a poor trader, a poor sailor. "And I pleaded and begged to be allowed to stay in the forge." He also told the Iron Master that he had pleaded and requested to be allowed to stay in the forge. But it was the Iron Master who forced him to come to his house. In this way, it was not his fault.
but no harm has been done. He told that no harm had been done. At last, I can put on my rags again and go away. He told that he would put on his old torn clothes and would go away from his house without any problem. "Well," said the iron master, hesitating a little. The iron master hesitated a little and said, "It was not quite honest either. He told the rat trap sailor that it was not quite honest from his part. You must admit that." The iron master told the rat trap sailor that he must have admitted that he was not his old friend. "And I should not be surprised if the sheriff," sheriff means the principal law enforcement officer in a country, "if the sheriff would like to have something to say in the matter." The iron master threatened to call the sheriff to make an inquiry into the matter. Hearing this, the rat trap sailor became afraid and he lost control over himself. See, the tramp took a step forward. The rat trap sailor took a step forward and stuck means hit the table with his fist. And he hit the table with his fist. Now I am going to tell you, Mr. Iron Master, how things are, he said. He means the rat trap sailor told the Iron Master that he would tell him how things were. "This whole world is nothing but a big rat trap." The rat trap sailor started his old philosophy. He said that this whole world is nothing but a big rat trap. "All the good things that are offered to you are nothing but cheese rinds," rinds means peels, "and bits of pork." Bits means pieces. Pork means meat of pig. "Set out to drag." Drag means attract, tempt a poor fellow into trouble. He said that all the good things, lands, property, money, and luxurious things, etc., are baits like cheese rinds and pieces of pork that are set to attract a poor fellow into trouble. As cheese rinds and bits of pork attract rats to be caught in the trap, in the same way, human beings are attracted by all the good things like lands, property, money, luxurious things, एटसेट्रा एंड अल्टीमेटली दे आर कॉट इन द ट्रैप ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. एंड इफ द शेरिफ कम्स नाउ एंड लॉक्स मी अप फॉर दिस देन यू मिस्टर आयरन मास्टर मस्ट रिमेंबर दैट ए डे मे कम व्हेन यू योरसेल्फ मे वांट टू गेट ए बिग पीस ऑफ पोर्क एंड देन यू विल बी कॉट इन द ट्रैप. द रैट ऑफ सेलर वॉर्न्ड द आयरन मास्टर दैट इफ द शेरिफ केम एंड लॉक्ड हिम अप देन द आयरन मास्टर मस्ट रिमेंबर दैट वन डे ही हिमसेल्फ माइट वॉन्ट to get a big piece of pork and then he would be caught in the trap. The iron master began to laugh. Hearing his philosophy, the iron master started laughing. That was not so badly said, my good fellow. The iron master said that was said very well. Perhaps we should let the sheriff alone on Christmas Eve. The iron master told the rat trap sailor that they should leave the sheriff alone on Christmas Eve. They should not call the sheriff to make an inquiry into the matter. But now get out of here as fast as you can. The iron master ordered the rat trap sailor to go out of his house as fast as he could go. But just as the man was opening the door, the daughter said, I think he ought to stay with us today. I don't want him to go. And with that, she went and closed the door. See, as soon as the rat trap sailor was opening the door to go out, the daughter of the iron master said that he ought to stay with them that day. She said that she did not like that the rat trap sailor should go. And saying this, she went and closed the door so that the rat trap sailor might not go out of the house. What in the world are you doing? Said the father. The iron master asked his daughter what she was doing by closing the door. The daughter stood there quite embarrassed. Embarrassed means troubled. The daughter of the iron master stood there quite means totally embarrassed, troubled, and hardly knew what to answer. And she did not know what to answer. That morning, she had felt so happy when she thought how homelike and Krismasi, she was going to make things for the poor, hungry, rich. Rich means miserable person. When she came to know that she would have a guest on Christmas Eve, she was very happy. She prepared good dishes for the guest and she felt home-like. And Christmasy, that she was going to make things for the poor, hungry, miserable person like the rat trap sailor. But now the father ordered him to go out of his house. The daughter did not like this. That's why she was opposing her father. She could not get away from the idea all at once. And that was why she had intercepted means intermediated for the vagabond. Vagabond means tramp. Here, the rat trap sailor. See, she means the daughter of the iron master could not leave the idea of having a guest on Christmas Eve. And that was the reason that she had intercepted. She had intermediated with her father for the vagabond, for the tramp. Here, the rat trap sailor. Because the daughter did not like that the rat trap sailor should go from her house. She wanted that he must be her guest on Christmas Eve.